So I want to thank everyone who is here today, who represents that work when it first began, and represents that work today in Greenwich Village and throughout our city and every borough from Coney Island to the Bronx. And I want to take a moment to particularly thank
Doris.
I don't think that would pass the Landmarks Commission.
Doris, look to your left.
That's great.